Thank you very much for welcoming me. And I must thank Dr. Subramaniam for inviting me for the. So after a period of about 5 years, I'm coming back to Delhi. So I'm very happy to be in Delhi.
Sir, your arrival time is very important when Tamil Nadu government has decided to release 7 convicted who are involved in Rajiv Gandhi assassination.
So it is up to you all, the Indian government, to decide on it.
But sir, your part is your comment and your part is also important for that particular incident.
No, we have punished them.
And so what there is nothing else what I can tell you. What your suggestion for the convicted people?
No more. No, I don't think no I must comment on that because it's a legal process.
But sir,
matter,
sir,
legal matter, and it belongs to India.
To your territory also, sir.
No, leave it.
Your comment is very important for all Indians, sir.
You're not getting anything.
No, I don't want to say anything.